Please rise for a brief moment of silence, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Brent. Today is Monday, October 31st, 2022. Any freshman or sophomore interested in attending a field trip to the Beaver County Career and Technical Center can sign up and pick up a permission slip in the guidance office. The completed slip is due in the guidance office by Friday, November 11th. Absolutely no permission slips will be accepted after this date. Any junior or senior interested in dual enrollment courses at Penn State or CCBC for the spring semester need to see their school counselor immediately. Attendant seniors, this is a reminder that you must have your registration form and test fees for the AP exam by Friday, November 4th. Attention seniors, if you plan on attending FSA tonight on Tuesday, November 8th, please make sure that you turn in the RSVP forms today. The winter dance is on Friday, December 9th at the Fez. Please pick up your permission slip forms at the table on the fourth floor hallway and turn in your signed forms by November 9th to Ms. Sudo's room. Attention seniors attending the field trip to the building careers in the construction industry at the David L. Lawrence Convention Center on November 9th can sign up and pick up a permission slip in the guidance office. Students, if you want any required forms or any items from your portfolio from last year, you will not be permitted to attend any field trips or dances. If you're unsure if you want anything, please check with your homeroom teacher, main office, or guidance office. Students that are driving to school, this is a reminder that you must have a New Bern High School parking pass. If you're in need of one, you can stop at the guidance office. If you're a VOTEC student that drives, you'll need a New Bern High School parking pass and a VOTEC driver form. Both are available at the guidance office. Attending freshmen and sophomores, your career portfolio requires you to have a college visit or a job shadow. You can sign up and meet with the representatives from the list of schools below in the counseling department and send to you via email. Now on to the weather.
Today is rainy with a 40% chance of precipitation with a high of 66 and a low of 50. Now, back to the news.
Today for lunch, we have garden salad, Italian wrap, juicy cheeseburger on a bun, pancakes and sausage patties, or pizza. Menu subject to change. Have a good day, New Brighton.